We cannot afford in this season. Listen to the heart of God. In this season, you cannot afford to look at the outward, what you see of the situation. You cannot look at the tangible thing even that you can touch. You have got to hear the Spirit of the Lord and know that the heart of God is working things out where you may not be able to see. But you know that your God is a good God.